The piece is an image playfully illustrated with gestalt principle to show the monotony which seems to be so commonplace in our society. Minimalistic yet simple and straightforward, you see the silhouette of a truck, and when you adjust to look at the details, it is still the same. It is still a truck. It is unmoving, unchanging. It is how many people perceive their lives. I speak an unfortunately truth, but truth nonetheless. Things have become stagnant and monotony is in progress. I have shown you the problem and now I implore you to find the solution. If we look at things from a different perspective, then maybe we would realize that they are not as simple as we have previously thought. Perhaps we could find the wonder in everything, the marvel in those we have taken for granted. Anton Del Castillo, born in 1976 in Tondo, Manila, has earned his bachelor and master degree in fine arts at the University of the Philippines, Diliman, and is currently an assistant professor at the University of the Philippines. He is a recipient of the Asian Cultural Council Grant and Sovereign Art Foundation Fellowship Grant in 2007, an artist fellow at the ISCP International Studio Curatorial Program in New York in the USA. He has garnered awards internationally and locally, including finalist in the 2012 Ohita International Sculpture Competition in Ohita, Japan, in 2011, Schoeni Prize at the Sovereign Asian Art Competition in Hong Kong. He is the grand prize winner of the Metrobank National Painting Competition in 2003. Anton Del Castillo's body of work explores various mediums through painting, sculpture, and installation, as seen in his first solo exhibition at the Cultural Center of the Philippines in 2005. Another exhibition in Manila, Beijing, Shanghai, Malaysia, Japan, Singapore, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and New York.